Royals have problems aplenty in their bowling department, but nothing will deter their spirit of the defending champions. Well, that's what owner of the Rajasthan Royals, Manoj Badale, has to say in an exclusive chat with Times Now's Ragini Kumar.
Well, it's not us, but everyone who believes that Rajasthan Royals have got what it takes to make it two in a row, especially here in South Africa. And in conversation with me is Mr. Manoj Badale, co-owner of Rajasthan Royals. A very happy co-owner, you would be at that.
Quite happy. I mean, but it's still very early in the tournament to talk about who's going to win. And there's some fantastic teams, as we've said all the way through. I think the things that we said about the tournament have proven right, that it was going to be much tougher than last year, that there's the quality of the teams and the differentials between the teams are very different to last year, and I still think we're going to have a couple of surprises in the last 10 days, so nothing can be taken for granted.
Right, and isn't it uncanny to say that, you know, two players back to back reported for bowling action? How do you deal with a, you know, problem like that?
Look, we've had so many setbacks and challenges. Watson getting picked for the Australian one day squad 3 days before the start of the tournament, Sean Tate being injured, Kamran being reported, Amit questions being raised. You know, at the end of the day, it's a bit like business. You're going to have challenges and you're going to have issues. The issue, the test is how you deal with those. And as a team, we're a very tight-knit team. We're a very, I think, well-organized franchise, and we've just got to get on with it. It's a coincidence, but it's also a coincidence that these problems have arisen when we started playing well, and these guys all bowled in the first week when we weren't doing so well. So, you know, you can think what you want to think, but the reality is we have to deal with it and move on.